1 to 30.
So Psalms, Book of Psalms 51, 1 to 30.
Se a parobire le pesce confesse e parole, nessuno poi va a confessare senza pensare di misteri a voi.
This thing that we have confessed, God has already forgiven about.
We
will read the book of Psalms 51. David was praying. He was saying to God,
Oh
Lord, have mercy on me.
Leave some of us on die.
According to your unfailing love, forgive me for my sin.
Leave some iniquity on die.
And wash away all my iniquities. Cleanse me from my sins that I may become white as the snow. He said to God, Oh, cleanse my sin. You can see David was praying to God. He said, Oh Lord, you're the one who's holy. I was born with a woman
that
I was born as a sinner. You are holy one. Have mercy upon me.
You
cleanse all my sin.
When
you have confessed your sin,
call
upon the Lord. Say, Lord, I am a sinner. I have confessed sin of A, B, C, D. Do not let me to come back into it. And make me a holy. A holy person you do become when? You never get born with it, but you I reminded the Lord, I was born with a mother and a
father.
I am a sinner. But you, as the Holy, cleanse my sin. So that may become holy.
God
wants you to become a holy. God doesn't want to walk together with you in a sinful way. God wants to walk with you in a holy way. That's when David came to understand. For the Lord to do through me, that means I have to run away from sin. And God's going to do great things upon me. When you are praying to the Lord, for Jesus Christ of Nazareth, because of his blood poured on the cross, that means he will pour his blood as well. He can cleanse you by blood and
become
like a snow, white like a snow. If you can make your holiness as well. You were born with the same. So as you come to Jesus, you become a new creator. God has poured his blood down. You become the child of God. You stop walking by fearing the Lord.
There
are two things in this world that we're living in. To be a child of God, to be a child of God is the one identity. Listen to me properly, my beloved. To be a child of God is identity. And not to be the child of God is one of identity. God wants through the way of Jesus Christ for you to be the child of God. To be holy. To be for the sin. Jesus Christ of Nazareth died for you and me because of the sin. So that you cannot commit the sin again. So that you can become holy. That's what David is saying right here. I'm the one who's walking as a sinner.
Yo, you can do my work.
You had mercy upon me. You purified me with your blood, O Jesus Christ. And now I have become holy. God's going to be happy with you as you become a child of God. God's going to be happy with you when you start walking according by faith in Him. Everything you shall call upon His name, you shall receive. Because you have become a child of God. That's what God is saying to us. You're the one who's a child of God. Don't go back to your sin. You're the one who's become a child of God.
But
praying all the time to God.
You
start shouting or create for which
you are.
God has made you holy. If you see his love and blood, if you confess your sin, do not go back into it. So let's tell God to dwell within your heart. That joyness shall enter in you. So people shall see that you're a child of happiness.
Is that the attitude about us?
It's the attitude of the true child of God.
Also,
if you haven't got anything, be a person with happiness. When you're happy, whatever the problem is, God's not coming and wrap out everything. But don't be like your child of God. So you just be a person with a sadness. God doesn't like that. Jesus doesn't like
that.
He says on the Bible, right? Every day be happy. Or every day be a child of gladness. If you check getting married or not getting married, just be
gladness.
If you haven't got anything financially, just be gladness. That's the most important one. You're walking holy sanctification. You're walking by fearing. You're not gonna like anything. If you confess your sin, you don't go back into it. You become holy. That means you're blessed with the gladness. Before Christ of Nazareth. That means you are in the front of angel of God. You can see the glory of the Lord within your life. If a child becomes a child of God, that means their life becomes controlled by the Lord. When you become a child of God, so that means that life doesn't go on. You don't take your life as your own life, because God has become important for you. So Jesus is not leading your life. Your life becomes controlled. Because you're becoming a group of
holiness.
Become a person of happiness. God wants to be someone with happiness.
Because I can't say what the person wants to be. Zame, see what the person wants to be.